makes her way down here. She is getting closer and closer to the bottom. Leave her brake locked up on her. If you've noticed the orange rope to the left of both sides, that is a safety rope. They've got a brake attached to the harness on the repeller there. And if they start descending a little too quickly, that brake will catch them. And that's just another way that they're keeping these folks safe out here as they come over the edge of the SunTrust building here in Chattanooga, Tennessee. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie going back to life. Back to life. Hands up. Well, suddenly we all got our hands up. How's it going, Jasmine? Good. So, what'd you think about it?
It was fun.
You do it again?
Yes.
You ready?
Yes.
You want to go up from the stairs? You need to come up the side of the wall. How do you get the work to the top? Elevator. There you go. So, what was your first thought when you started to come across? That's a good thought to have. So you've visited every state in the United States.
Yes.
How many times? How many times did you do that? You were before you were 25 years old.
Yes. So, I'm a military brat.
Awesome. Well, that's a good thing to do. So you lived in Germany for a little while.
I did.
So you were 7. What else have you done that's close to this?
Nothing.
Nothing. That's awesome. And you do it again in a second.
I would.
Cool. Jasmine, once again from the Third Deck Burger Bar. Wow, what a beautiful day. When the music drops, we both put our hands up. Put your hands on my body. Swear I've seen you before. Think I remember those eyes, eyes, eyes. So, the most adventurous thing he's done before today was going over the edge last year, so he is an old hat at this. Cool. Lewis is on the ground. What do you think? It's wonderful. What did you do to prepare for today? That's a way to prepare, right?
Right. Get ready to jump.
And you did this last year?
Yeah.
What else have you done that's even close to this?
Boy Scout.
Boy Scout. That's an adventure every day, isn't it?
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, good deal. I want to thank the Boy Scouts of America. We're glad this is able to help those guys out. What an awesome cause. Go check out their popcorn over there. Lewis is going to be over there in just a few minutes. He'll autograph your popcorn bags for you. We'll find him a Sharpie so he can do that. Get your pictures made with Lewis. Thanking our sponsors once again this morning, SunTrust Bank, Land Rover of Chattanooga and Jaguar, Henderson, Hutcherson, and McCullough. They're also sponsoring the stage. Enzo's Market, Third Deck Burger Bar. Yeah.